December 13th. So today I'm on my way to work. As y'all can tell, your girl got a uniform on, but this is just like a quick little video or whatever. This is nothing like spectacular or whatever, because guess what, your girl is off tomorrow and your girl is about to become a bad bee, okay? Because these braids gotta go. We gotta get ready for Christmas, y'all. Besides that, I need to go Christmas shopping to get like the last little gifts or whatever. Yes, I hate it here. Like, it's still Christmas shopping the week before Christmas. Me. Yes, me. Anyways, that's not here, neither here nor there. I just wanted to come and update y'all with my little day today. I do work 12 hours now, so I won't be off until tonight. Y'all probably won't even see this video until probably tonight if I upload it. I don't even know if I want to upload it or not. I'm not even lying. Like, I was like, I didn't, because usually I post the day before, but I got off yesterday. I didn't finish, like, once I got off at like 6:20. But once I got off, got home, cooked, took a bath, and all that stuff, it was like 8 something. So I didn't have time to like post nothing or even much. Like, I didn't even record anything though, because I was so excited. But yeah, so since we're talking, I can go ahead and give y'all a little update on the job. The job seems like it's gonna be easy. There's actually med aids at this facility, so I don't have to worry about, oh Lord, boy, people drive so bad. Like, but anyways, I don't have to worry about passing meds except for like 4 people, because we only pass meds to G2 residents unless they asking for like a PRN pain medicine or whatever, which I don't have too many of those either. But so far, so good, y'all. Wish your girl luck. I don't know. I wanted to like repost when I first started YouTube. I had did like a come to work with me video. I wanted to repost that footage, but I don't think I have it no more. And I don't know which memory card it was on, but like, I had edited the whole video and everything, but I took it down because that job I was currently working at, and they had like an incident going on with like somebody recording an altercation at work, and I didn't want to be like, you know, like I said, I don't mind if anybody like follows my YouTube channel or whatever or subscribe, but I didn't want them to associate me with that. But I don't work there anymore, so at this point it doesn't matter. I was gonna like post that footage for today. If I can find it, I'll still post it, and then I'll update y'all like in my community tab and let y'all know. But if not, y'all will probably get this little random rant. But yeah, so the job is like super easy. It's just the fact of trying to find something to do. Like, y'all let me know like what y'all do with y'all time when y'all at work 12 hours. Like, my old job when I was at work for 12 hours, like when I had downtime, I would watch like YouTube. But since I'm new there, I don't like to like, I try to be professional. Like, you know, you want to be professional when you first get there, because you don't know how, like, every job don't operate the same. Like, you don't want to go there like watching TV and shit. You don't want to go there like watching TV and stuff, and they're like, what are you doing? You're supposed to be working, even though you don't have any work to do. But yeah, so y'all let me know down in the comments what y'all do. The only thing that I've seen, like, in comparison to the other job that I work, this job, the CNAs are horrible. Like, the day shift, so they have shifts, like, so the nurses work 12 hours, but the CNAs work 8 hours. The CNAs at this facility, like, the day shift was cool. They was cool. They worked together. They were straight. But see those 4 hours, that 2 to 6, y'all, horrible. Horrible. Like, I had this guy, he was huffing and puffing, like he was like, I'm doing all my showers today. And I'm like, how you gonna give people showers that's not until tomorrow, today? And then when tomorrow come and they don't get no shower on their shower day, then what you gonna do then? Like, so I'm like, you know what, I'm just gonna see how this gonna play out. So I'm listening to something to do with those showers or whatever. After he did the showers, which took him about maybe 30 minutes to do 5 showers, I'm still trying to figure that one out. Like, I was a shower aide at one time. How did you do 5 showers in 30 minutes? That was the number one right there. So then after he did all of that, he was complaining, saying, yeah, because they're trying to fire you for anything at this job, and I'm gonna do my work and whoop, whoop. And I'm like, okay, whatever, like, you know, just kind of playing it, trying to see where this going at. So then he went to saying, he like literally sat on the floor, like he was like sitting on the floor for like an hour, like on his phone. And I'm like, first of all, why are you sitting on the floor? Second of all, okay, I guess you're sitting on the floor, I guess, whatever. So I just left it how it was. So then I got up to like make a round on my patients, because at that point I'm like, okay, he's just like sitting on the floor, like what the fuck. So I go to make a round, I got this guy in the room and he's like on his knees too, in his like, he's in his roommate's bed on his knees. And I'm like, what is going on? Like, so I'm thinking that this guy, because this guy had been antsy all day, like he wanted to get up out this wheelchair. So I'm like, what is going on? This man that tried to walk, and then I guess he couldn't get in the bed. But why would he pass? Because his bed is the first bed. Why would he pass his bed up to get in this guy's bed? Like, what? So I go to help him up off the floor, and he's soaking wet. I'm like, oh, Lord. Like, I'm like, this man needs to be changed. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, me, personally, I would do it. So I was willing to change him. But the nurse was like, the nurse who I was training with, she was like, no. She was like, don't do it. Don't do it. And I'm like, why is she saying that? So then we get to the guy's bed after I walk him all the way over there to the bed. The bed is soaking wet from the top to the bottom. So I'm under the impression, like, guy, you just was like, you working so daggone hard over here, but what happened? Like, what happened? So I'm like, I said, I came out the room, because see, I would have done it myself. I'm one of those type of people. I'm not gonna let somebody be wet until somebody decide that they want to change them or whatever. Like, I'm just, this, it's like naturally in me. Like, I'll do it. So the nurse was like, she was explaining, she was like, well, if you allow him, if you do his work for him and you don't say anything, he's going to expect you to do that all the time or whatever, because he doesn't work or whatever. And I was like, okay. So I went out the room. I was like, I said, this guy is soaking wet. I said, because at this point it's like 5 something. Did you change him? Like, you've been here since 2 o'clock. So did you change him? Did you check him? Did you do anything? He was like, oh, he need to be changed. Well, the tray's about to come out, so I can't do that right now. Sir, you're gonna either change this man or you're gonna get rid of him. Like, and I hate to be one of those type of people, because I am not like that. Like, if anybody know me, y'all know you girl gonna get down. Like, I change people, I put people in the bed, I make beds up, I do all that. Cause I was a CNA at one point, I was a shower aide at one point. Like, I've done pretty much everything that you can imagine, like, in the healthcare field before I actually became a nurse. So I know what it's like to work hard. But if you're gonna sit here and do nothing and then wait for the trays to come out and then tell me that the trays are out, no sir, we can't do that. But yeah, so that was just like a first day like update. I'm actually getting ready to pull up to my destination, y'all. So y'all let me know in the comments, like, how do you deal with CNAs that are like, who like don't want to do their job or have an attitude about doing their job? Like, I'm so nonchalant, like my personality, that I don't know. Y'all let me know in the comments or whatever. Anyways, I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.